uphill away from Pokhara. We're going uphill to this World Peace Pagoda. That's the PEACE STUPA. It's quite a drive from the main road. It's quite a drive from the main road. How far is it? 3 minutes?
10 minutes.
10 minutes from the main road?
Yes.
Okay. So yes, it's 10 minutes drive from the main road. Thankfully we have him with us, who's taking us, otherwise we would be lost. And also Tashi wanted to cycle, so I think cycling would be
a very, very, very badly good.
No, I wouldn't say a bad decision, but we would be really tired by the time we reach up, and I don't think so we would be able to shoot anything on the way. There are people cycling around. Very few, not many. Our condition would have been like this if we would have cycled all the way up. And we don't have that much time also to just cycle. More than cycling, we would be pushing the cycle uphill. Close. I need to go up over there. From here, the parking is here. Quite a place. So if you cycle, you can keep your cycle here. There's a cycle stand here. Down the cycle way. And way to the stupa. Okay, we need to walk. I believe it's a 5 minutes walk from here. Okay, on the way to the stupa, there are a lot of cafes and coffee shops. There are a lot of coffee shops on the way, so you can stop by and try the coffee. It smells good, though I do not like coffee much, but I'm sure it's good for you coffee lovers.
We are almost there.
Now we are confused whether to enter the stupa first or go to the photography point first. What do you want?
Let's go to the stupa first.
Our guide says let's go to the stupa first.
Yes. Something like this.
Okay.
Yes, yes, dekhinu pani.
But family dekhinu pani na. We did not get to see the view, but we can still see a part over there. Yeah, but I don't think the camera can capture it. But it's near the point. And tomorrow we'll be going there.
So maybe in the morning it'll be clear enough.
Yeah, tomorrow morning, hopefully. Hopefully, he gets up early in the morning.
Hopefully, she gets up in the morning
there,
and then
to see the sunrise.
Your point that tip, Here
we are. Wow, it's rhyming. Peace Pagoda in Pokhara.
You do before. Then say, move for me, move for me, move.
what? Pokhara.
Sandwich syrup. Sandwich syrup. Say hello chat.
It's excited. Tashi's friend Puru just gave us his bike, his scooty. So we just took his scooty from his space. And now we are heading to the lake with our navigation on.
Maybe you should leave this girl alone. But you won't, but you don't. Now delete my number from your phone. But you won't, you gotta go, line by line, gotta spell it right out.
Puru suggested us to go try Newari food here in Pokhara. We couldn't try it in Kathmandu, so we'll just go and try it in Pokhara itself. It's a 3 kilometers walk from where we parked our scooty, and
3 kilometers is 900 meters.
Sorry, sorry, it's just 3 meters. It's 3 minutes. I just saw the three. It's just 3 minutes from where we parked our scooty, so we are heading towards NEPASA BHOJAN. There is where we are gonna go try Newari food there. Thanks to Puru. He suggested us. First thing first, we will try Newari food today, and maybe Nepali thakali. That's the thali, typical Nepali thali, thakali. We're going to try that maybe tomorrow. Maybe later we'll just go to the pub. We'll be going to Visibi. That's the most happening place over here, so we'll just go there and just sit, and because we both of us, we don't drink, so we'll just sit with a soft drink. And Puru has suggested us to just take a drink and just sit and chill and look at people around. So we'll go do that.
I don't know what you're looking for, but I don't think it's me. I wish I could give you my own. I couldn't make believe. I don't feel how you feel. I'm just telling it like it is. I don't need you to say those words no more.
Okay, I think we've reached destination. Is it the one? Let's globalize Nepalese food. NEPASA BHOJAN. Where is it? Is this the one? Yeah, NEPASA. After walking for so long, we finally reached this here. Yeah, here. A typical Newari set. It's named as Samaya Bhaji set, where you have the meat items and some vegetables and nuts and peanuts and aloo and I don't know what not. We'll try it later. And this, Tashi wanted to try this since when he has been talking about the famous Jol Momos, and finally we get to eat this thanks to his friend. Yes, it does, and made his wish come true today. And this one here is choila. This is choila.
Chicken bara.
Chicken bara is here. Fine thing. Thank you. This is chicken bara.
Okay, then. How is the taste?
Amazing. I think I'll eat everything on myself.
No, I'm not giving this to you.
Please. Okay, that okay.
Jol Momo.
I think I love everything. Everything.
Finally, I'm eating Jol Momo.
What's this?
I've seen so many vloggers eat Jol Momo, and I wanted to try that.
This also. What's that? Newara. What's it?
There's an egg.
Nebara.
Okay.
There's an egg over there. Golden. I don't know how we're supposed to eat this, but anyhow, I'm loving it. Yes, so we're just done eating here in NEPASA BHOJAN. It was all snacks. Newari food was all about just snacks, meat, non-veg and just snacks. Okay, and everything was good, everything was so good. We loved everything, we loved everything. And you know how much we paid for all those? That is all non-veg. We just paid 800 Nepali rupiah. Amazing food, I must say Sachuni, custom awesome food. Puru has also suggested us to go to Bisbee and just get a drink, grab a drink, whatever, even if we don't drink hard drinks, whatever drink, soft drink or whatever, just grab it and just chill and enjoy the food.
Look at this dog. Look at this dog.
No, there, wait. There's
the dog. Where did you see? Is there a place there? Okay, where's our scooty? This one?
Okay, we're gonna call it a day in Pokhara now. It is so cold. How about you? How cold are you feeling?
I'm not feeling very cold except for my hands. And no jacket.
Okay. In the morning when we left, not morning exactly, afternoon, like at around 12:30 when we left, it was, the weather was like perfect. It was not very cold, it was not hot, it was sunny, but it was really nice. So you cannot predict the weather.
Yeah, but oh, then.
It is, yeah, right, take right. Okay, the indicator is not working, so I'll just show my right hand. Right. Yeah, so we are heading back to our Airbnb now. Okay then, it's so cold. My hands are freezing, even though I have put on these half gloves. Okay, so that we do not miss the street we are supposed to go, we are signing off now. Bye! See you tomorrow! Good night!